day, and when night's angels soft shall close our eyelids, even then our homage to thee.